Hey, okay, I'm at Lincoln Cemetery, and we got a awesome tree company that is coming out and doing our tree removal for us for free, and I am going to be broadcasting their work. This is really cool. You can see them here behind me. They got neat stuff. All right.
TikTok?
No, on Facebook. See, I already took down a part of it. See, yeah. We were afraid that our headstone, one of the headstones, was gonna get crushed, and these guys, it's a veteran-owned company, and they heard about all the veterans we have in here, and decided that they would come out and give us a hand and volunteer their time and their equipment, so we could honor the people that are buried correctly in the cemetery. Is anyone watching?
You should be able to see.
Mm-mm. Oh, I see you now. That's it.
Yeah, it's me. Hi, dog. Just look on Facebook, you should be able to see it. It's Soul. Yeah.
can't like zoom out again. What's going on?
What? Just stop.
It won't zoom out.
Stop touching it.
It's too close.
That's...
Yeah. Yeah, these guys are amazing. This is amazing. So cool. I'm like, they got like a claw, a moving claw. The claw. Look how incredible that tree is. Claws back. This little guy here can lift a ton. We're trying to get the pressure off that headstone. This is so cool. So trying to figure out how to cut that without knocking the stone that it's leaning against over.
Yeah.
getting there. So I asked the guys if they would try to help, try to save part of the trunk of the trees so that we could use it for sculpture at the cemetery or plant something in it. It reminds me of trees that runaway enslaved people would hide in. It's like it looks like a nest in there, and so they're cutting around that part, the opening at the top of the trees, so that we'll be able to save it. We're getting pretty close. Thank you. That's a close one. There goes the claw, the claw. Whoa. Check it out. That is huge. Look at, isn't that so crazy? Look at that claw.
Yeah, I saw it earlier.
I know, but like, it, look, it just picked up that whole branch. That's crazy.
They're doing a good job.
They're doing a great job.
Are these guys gonna come back and take care of the rest of it?
Yeah, they wanna come back and help. Yep.
I gotta be careful of the stone.
You said it just like make he's a marine and this is just really important to him. That we veterans are honored in our driving the
Oh, the truck.
Driving the claw thingy.
Okay. That's cool.
Whoa. That is so neat. Woo! Oh my goodness. Look at that thing. That's so cool. Wow. Wow. Definitely getting there. Wow. It's weird. It's on. That's where we're at now. It's so cool.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know how we would have done this without them at all.
No.
That's easy. Easy's here, too.
How are they going to move the tree, though?
They're going to try to flatten out the bottom of the tree. And then we're going to see if we could stand it upright or it will stay like it is on the side. Yeah. Just the trunk, though. They're gonna take off the rest of the branches.
Yeah.
And just leave like a bit. Like, it looks just. I mean, it's such a beautiful shape. I keep forgetting to get zip ties for the soul sign on the gate.
Oh yeah. What's up with my coat in this shed?
We put it in the wagon. Oh. I mean the wheelbarrow. I know. Yeah.
That's like, it's either sacrifice that one or sacrifice all four. That one pulls out. Is it all right to pull it
out?
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, it is?
Mm-hmm.
Because I think that's going to be the only way to save all of those.
The four, yeah.
Pull that one out.
So that we can bring it this way? It. Yeah, we could do that. Easy, want to help get the grave markers out? We got to get those grave markers, the corner plot markers need to come out. Go help them. Right now. Yeah, they got to come out. So that, because otherwise, we're going to lose all four on that side if they don't move them. Go help, buddy. Because, yeah. Easy. You want to show them how? Can you get it out? Why? Did you try? I've lifted those up before. Come on, Easy. You can lift that up. I've lifted them up before. Come on, do it. Get it. You need the gloves? You just got to wiggle it. Otherwise, we'll get the shovel, right? Wiggle it. Does it move? Does it move? Yeah, because it shouldn't be that. It shouldn't be too heavy.
No,
like,
yeah.
I can pick those up. But, like, if it's stuck.
No, she's wiggling around.
You can't grab it?
No. It's what? Heavy. Yeah, it's heavy.
That's really weird.
It looks a little bit longer than
normal ones.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I mean, so most of these are broke off. Oh, so, yeah. Like, it could go way down.
Oh, yeah.
There.
I could see that one's going way down.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're just going to throw a strap around and just pick it up.
Yeah.
Not a problem.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That works.
Nobody has to blow the back out, you know?
Yeah. We try to do that, though, regularly. Yeah. Yeah.
Is that the only one they have to get out?
Well, that one, I mean, the one that's next to it is already, like, broken way down there, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. But, so, the thing is that we gotta move it this way. They gotta move it away from the popple stones, right?
Oh, wow, it's really leaning on that stone. I didn't realize.
Oh, yeah. It's like, that's what we were like, because it's sinking. Because the ground thawed, and so we're like, we gotta do something.
Are they gonna use the claw?
Yeah. We should move that Roman stone.
I can't lift it. Oh, like, he's missing it.
No, I thought you could wiggle, like, cause it was looked like it was wiggling. You know, you could wiggle it, and you pull and wiggle at the same time, and then ease it out.
It's just easier to ease.
Well,
it.
Yeah.
That's like a mobile.
This thing is crazy.
It's like a mobile prime.
Look at that, look at that. I love this thing. I love this thing. We gotta get this thing. That is awesome. Should we want to grab it, bring it over here?
Okay.
Like, just over here, easy. Like, out of the way, right? There we go. Yep. That is insane. Nope. We really need one of these things. I'm like, we gotta get a grant for one of these things. We need one of these. This thing is crazy. I can't even believe how fast our work would go if we had one of those things.
The carry capacity on it is
2,300. I know, it's a ton. I'm like, we need one of these. Oh my goodness.
That's like better than our tripod.
I know. He's like, that's like better than anything. That thing is crazy. Tom, we just need one. We don't need two or three. That thing is like zoop 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 zoop. We wouldn't even like be able to work fast enough with the stones around it. That thing is crazy. It's, yeah. Look at that, is so cool. It is so cool. The magical claw is the magical claw. I feel like I'm in Toy Story. Like. Here we go. So yeah, we moved that stones. I mean, that's easy enough to know where to put it back in, because there's just going to be a hole right there that's the perfect size for it.
They're not
going to
move the whole stone, though, right?
What?
They're only going to move the headstone.
They got to move the trunk this way, right?
Yeah.
So it's not on the headstone. I'm so nervous. Oh my goodness. 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 What?
It's hollowed out.
Yeah.
Wonder how they're gonna do it.
They're gonna take that long one first, watch. I want to keep that.
What?
That hollow log.
Well, I think they're gonna take it.
No, they don't need to.
Which one?
The one that they just. I mean, I got enough of them. I'll be fine.
You have enough stuff.
I know, but I was like, I mean, we could use them too for the planters that are like sunk in. This is great.
Oh, who else is watching?
I don't know.
Oh, Kevin is. At least it didn't hit anything.
They hit that, but it's okay. Oh man, so nervous. Nerve wracking. So you gotta see, like, that is. Totally leaning on that stone, so we're still trying to figure out how to get the bottom, the trunk off. I'm like, I wonder. Are you trying to figure out a way to get around, get in here?
Yeah, we're trying to figure out a weight. So what we're doing is taking all the weight off of it.
Yeah.
So I can roll it off of the stones that it's leaning on.
Right.
And, well, one good thing is that all of the other markers are super low.
Right.
So those are the ones that are like.
Yeah, yeah.
So once we get it to roll, I just want to make sure that, well, it's short enough to not whack anything else.
Right, okay, yep.
But yeah, it's going good.
And this thing is, it's like, cool.
Yeah, that little green thing, that's what I'm trying to explain to them on
the Those things are so awesome.
Oh, you can lift up like
no.
Well, to be completely honest, I've never done this before, never worked in a graveyard, and it's like, well, I want to be the most respectful that I can.
Yeah.
Like, mess anything up, you know?
Yeah. I know, I'm like, I want one of those.
Yeah, also, it took me, Aiden and I, we used to work at Barley Tree Experts.
Yep.
And then I started doing this in 2020, I left, like, right before COVID.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
4 years on the 24th.
Wow.
And, well, I didn't have that thing in the beginning.
Yeah, yeah.
I started with a wood part and a beat up pickup truck.
Yep. Yeah. Yeah, that is amazing. Getting there. Watch right buzz, right buzz. There we go. Yep. There we go. These guys are great. Like, really careful. So we can flip this. Get off that stone that's right there. This stuff like went way in when it fell. Yeah, we're really getting close. So we gotta just roll it off. To get it off the headstone. Otherwise, all four of these stones that the tree is right next to are gonna be smashed. If it rolls this way. There we go. Oh, here we go.
What are they doing now?
Oh, man. Oh, man. I'm so nervous right now. I'm so nervous right now. Okay.
Did they not cut it?
No, because that's bracing it so it doesn't fall. So we've got to move it that way. Away from the stones. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is so scary. Whew, okay. I'm like easy nervous too. We're holding hands over here. Like, oh my goodness. Oh man. Wait, hold it. Whew.
We're just gonna leave it there.
For a second. Off the stone now. We did it. I know. I was so nervous. I was like, it's off the stone. It didn't rot that much. That it's
it's holding. I mean, it's a fibrous wood.
Yeah.
It's just, this is like one of the most sturdy of the hinges of maple most of the time.
Yeah. Do you know what kind it is? Do you know what kind it is?
Silver.
That's what I... Okay, yeah. These guys are really good.
This way.
Isn't that crazy easy?
Yeah.
They did.
What if I come up right through there? Now I just gotta let her go.
Oh, this is like a clear shot here. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that's the
third. The same, yeah. Man, here we go. Oh man, here we go. Here we go. What angle is best? Go over here. Because that's going to move. Wow. Yep. That's crazy.
He can't push it up right
now. Oh man, he can't?
No.
Why?
I don't know.
He says he's just trying to go real slow.
That's why he let it back down.
I don't know. Oh man.
Oh.
Is it breaking?
No. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Ooh.
That's good.
Oh man.
What's it leaving on now?
I don't know.
What's it, how's it stable?
That branch right there.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I guess.
Yeah.
That's left.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have him pick him up and then I'm gonna put that short. Release some more weight off
it. I thought he was trying to rotate it that way, the whole bottom. But not yet, right? Yeah, so now he's just trying to get farther out, away from those, trying to get the base, the trunk of the tree, away, farther away from the stones, and then we're gonna rotate. He's gonna rotate it back with the claw and move the trunk. Pick it up and push it. He's gonna pick it up and push it. That's so scary. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man. Here it goes. Here it goes. Ooh boy. Oh boy. Oh man. Oh boy. Oh boy. This is crazy. Holy cow. So this is a silver maple. He says really strong. Maybe if it was another type of a tree, he wouldn't be able to pick it up like this and rotate it over. But it's a very strong tree. And once he gets it up high enough, they're gonna cut part of that branch. Oh, it just snapped. Oh boy. Oh God. Oh man. Oh. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. No, I can't. I'm too nervous. I feel like it's so, you don't understand, the trunk at the base is like It's like resting on hardly anything. It's crazy. And it just, this tree just wants to, oh my goodness, wants to just fall on these headstones. Oh my goodness. I'm so nervous right now. Look at the trunk.
What?
I'm like afraid it's gonna fall off of the, where the stump is. Okay, here we go again. Oh my goodness. There we go. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Look, he's off of the, look at the front tires are off the bottom. Look, it's like, oh, we're doing a wheelie. This thing is insane. Look at that. This is crazy. Whoa. Like, that thing is so awesome. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Yeah, wow.
Back down,
let me cut some weight off of it. If you roll that thing, the thing's gonna slap the ground anyway.
I got her up, and now I'm scared to put her back.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, wow. Weight reduction right here. Yeah, I was thinking that too. Or even if you did it right up down at the end.
It's crazy. Like, this thing already looks like a work of art.
Is it?
Oh no, it's okay. Okay. Wow. What? What the? The hole's removed?
Yeah, you didn't
see it. No. Yeah? Maybe it was just that part. Nope.
I want it to break. It might break when you push on it. Well, I'm gonna lift on it.
Off. Right. And then, once I get that weird oblong piece off, then I'll be able to... Here we go again. Here we go. Holy cow. I don't know.
Was it the truck?
Oh, man. Oh, yeah, I think it was the trunk because it fell lower. Right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh.
Oh. You can hear it right now. You can hear the trunk. Ow. Go back up a little bit. Back up a little bit. Go back up a little bit. Wow. Look at that. Seems steady. Ish. Wow. Ooh. Go check this out on the other side.
It fell off the stump a little like a
year. Wow. Can I keep that thing? No. Those hollow parts? Can I keep those hollow ones that are there? Can I keep the hollow? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Thank you. This is so cool. We got, let's see. We are. So these are the stones we had to get the tree off of because it was right on top of these. Resting right here. There we go. Don't try this at home. Do not try this at home, kiddos. Yeah. Oh boy. That's crazy. Wow. This is nuts. So, we did get the stump all the way rotated around. Pretty much. So, it is, I mean, it's resting on the ground. It's not at risk at all of being like, of crushing the headstones that it was going to crush anymore. And we're going to keep some of the hollow of the trunk and hopefully make some sculpture with it. And yeah, this has been awesome. And thanks for joining the live. I'll be signing off now. There we go. Yep. There we go.